Oh my goodness, La Barra's one of the worst mobile network ever in my life. O2 is better, I mean.